They were nice.
Oh, yeah.
We're failing our kids!
Where are we going? I was supposed to meet the guys at the mud hole after school.
Your father and I signed you up for some extracurricular activities today.
We just feel it's really important for you guys to be well-rounded in this competitive world.
Well-rounded? You want us to bulk up? Sweet.
No, Lynn, you're actually going to the Learning Center.
You're great at sports, honey, but to realize your full potential, you could use a boost in your academics.
I'm great at math. A TD plus extra point equals 7. But if you go for a conversion, then it's 8. Boom! Math. Flag on the play! Ceramic studio? Are we lost?
No, sweetie. This is your stop. You're great at science, but to be well-rounded, you need to embrace the arts.
Yes, good call! I was just on the verge of curing the H1N1 virus, but hey, why don't I go make a coffee mug instead?
Royal Woods Community College? What the hey, pop star?
Luna, we love your fun lingo, but to get ahead in life, it wouldn't hurt to brush up on your English.
That's whack, bro!
And Lori and Lenny, you'll be taking SAT prep classes. That's the best way to get into a good college.
What about just using the front door?
Let's book Lenny for the double session.
We don't need no education!
Life isn't all about laughs, honey. We think you'll learn more about serious matters by interning at the mayor's office.
Well, Mayor Davey ruined too!
Get it? But seriously, I don't want to do this.
Basketball?
We love how independent you are, honey. But when you get out into the real world, you'll need to know how to work with a team.
Of humans. Ugh.
Volunteering at a soup kitchen will look great on your resume.
You know what won't look great? Me in a hairnet!
Finishing school will teach you some valuable social graces.
I got social graces up the wazoo!
Where am I going? A police academy? Military school?
Nope, you're going home to read comics.
I knew I was your favorite. The Senator Squad? Lawmaking in action?
Yes, these are educational comic books. They'll help broaden your outlook.
So, not your favorite.